The experienced Brian McClair replaces the suspended Nicky Butt, and Philip Neville is preferred to his elder brother Gary. Leeds make four changes after defeat at Chelsea, but Tony Yeboah is still missing because of his knee problem. Mark Beeney is restored in goal, Nigel Worthington and Paul Beasley in defence, and Mark Ford in midfield. Current form suggests that Leeds United are ideal opponents, but their record here is good. And here's Cantona with the first chance, good save by Beeney. Leeds have drawn four of their last five appearances at Old Trafford. Keane, well driven, good save. And a run of 10 games, Mark Beeney earlier in the season. And all three Manchester United substitutes have warmed up. Was that hands? Yes, it was. Realised he'd come too far, now what's the referee's action going to be? Came charging out and realised he'd gone too far, thought about the head, didn't sit right for him, so he used his hand. And he's off! And brought on Radebe to play in goal. Done by Gray, shooting chance. Oh, and nearly. Oh, yes, he's right to react like that. Magnus in at least one boot. Good strike, good save. Andy Gray again. A very promising young player, the son of Frank Gray. Giggs, McClair, good shot, good save, he's pleased about it. Weatherall's head, Beckham, good to sit for him. Cantona, goal kick. Owen, Beckham to his right, Cantona. Recent record will be the most likely to break the deadlock. It's a good challenge by speed. This is Keane. Trying to find some room, and he has! Just listen to the reaction. Found the room there. Beasley came to make the challenge. It was too late, and he tucked it quite beautifully into the corner. The manager would have expected, and they have often achieved. His shot, Cantona, oh, real idea. Oh, he's burned a few chances. He's been as guilty as anyone. They were made to work so, so hard, but in the end, their supporters can go home with smiles on their faces, still believing the championship will come back to Old Trafford. Final score at Old Trafford, Manchester United 1, Leeds United 0, 3 more points.